Hey Star Wars fans, this is FlyGuy from FlyGuy.net, just giving you a little bit of a look at one of my stores here in Melbourne, and this cool item's appeared here, this LED desk lamp, which is pretty damn cool. I've never seen this before. It's made, not actually made by Lego, it's made under license from Lego, and what you get inside is this very cool looking Darth on a stand. He's got an LED blade on one side and it spins round to be red on the other. But a great looking figure. It's about, it's about 6 inches tall, with a very cool base of Star Wars in the stand, and some batteries obviously just to get the LED lamp going, and Darth's helmet. And on the back of it you can see a little bit more of the structure of it. 12 LED lights, and it can plug into USB 2, so you can have it just powered straight by your next to your laptop if you wanted, or standing on the stand. So very cool little set, and this is made in Australia by a company called Funtastic, and they make that under license from Lego, and they do a lot of Lego products that you've maybe seen, Lego display, minifig cases and so forth, but just a cool little one I thought I would share with you. Thinking about picking this up because it's just pretty damn cool. The other one is, we'll have a full review of this shortly, but it's the brand new Saisy Tins 9498 Starfighter with new figures, Even Peel, Saisy Tin, and R3D5. So stay tuned, subscribe, there's a review coming up of that as soon as I can get this set back home and built. See you soon. Cheers.